proper fraction. Fractions whose numerators are less than the denominators are called proper fractions. For example, 5 over 6 is a proper fraction, where the numerator 5 is less than the denominator 6. Therefore, 5 over 6 is less than 1. Thus, the values of proper fractions are less than 1. Improper fraction. Fractions whose numerators are greater than the denominators are called improper fractions. For example, 8 over 7 is an improper fraction, where the numerator 8 is greater than the denominator 7. Thus, 8 over 7 is greater than 1. So, the values of improper fractions are always greater than 1. Mixed number. An expression such as 3 and 5 over 6 is called a mixed number, which consists of an integer part which is not equal to 0 and a fraction part, where the value of the fraction part is between 0 to 1. 3 and 5 over 6 is a mixed number, which means 3 plus 5 over 6. In order to convert a mixed number to a fraction, we need to first convert the integer part to an equivalent fraction with the same denominator of the fraction part. And then we need to add the equivalent fraction to the fraction part of the mixed number. For example, 3 and 5 over 6 is a mixed number where the integer part is 3 and the fraction part is 5 over 6. The integer 3 is a rational number because it is equal to the fraction 3 over 1. In order to convert the integer part 3 to an equivalent fraction with the same denominator 6 of the fraction part 5 over 6, we need to multiply both the numerator and denominator of 3 over 1 by 6, which results in the equivalent fraction 18 over 6 for the integer part 3, where 3 times 6 equals 18 and 1 times 6 equals 6. Then we need to add the equivalent fraction 18 over 6 to the fraction part 5 over 6. Keeping the denominator 6 same, we need to add the numerators 18 and 5, and their addition results in 23. Thus, the mixed number 3 and 5 over 6 is equal to the fraction 23 over 6. 23 is equal to 18 plus 5. Therefore, 3 and 5 over 6 is equal to 18 plus 5 over 6, where 18 is equal to 3 times 6. Therefore, we can get that the mixed number 3 and 5 over 6 is equal to a fraction for which the numerator is equal to 3 times 6 plus 5 and the denominator is 6. So, we can write that any mixed number is equal to a fraction where the numerator equals the integer part of the mixed number times the denominator of the fraction part plus the numerator of the fraction part of the mixed number, and the denominator of the fraction equals the denominator of the fraction part of the mixed number. Similarly, 5 and half equals 5 times 2 plus 1 over 2, which results in 11 over 2. In a complex fraction, either the numerator or the denominator or both is a fraction or a mixed number. For example, this is a complex fraction where the numerator 12 and 3 over 4 is a mixed number and the denominator 1 over 8 is a fraction, where the numerator is 1 and denominator is 8. A compound fraction is a fraction of a fraction, or any number of fractions connected with the corresponding multiplication of the fractions. For example, 3 over 4 of 7 over 9 is a compound fraction corresponding to the multiplication, that is 3 over 4 times 7 over 9, which results in 21 over 36, which is a compound fraction, where 3 times 7 equals 21 and 4 times 9 equals 36. Fractional expressions. Number of the form m over n, where either m or n is not an integer and n is not equal to 0, are called fractional expressions. Fractional expressions can be manipulated just like fractions. For example, addition of the number pi over 5 and pi over 3, where pi is an irrational number which is equal to approximately 3.1416. Note that 15 will be the common denominator of the equivalent fractions of the number, considering the different denominators 5 and 3. So the equivalent fraction of the number pi over 5 is equal to 3 pi over 15. To get the denominator 15, both the numerator and denominator of the number pi over 5 are multiplied by 3. Similarly, we can get the equivalent fraction of the number pi over 3, which is 5 pi over 15. Therefore, the addition of the number equals the addition of their equivalent fraction, which results in 8 pi over 15. Keeping the denominator 15, the numerators of the equivalent fractions 3 pi and 5 pi are added. A cake with 1 quarter or 1 fourth removed. And in this figure, the dotted lines indicate what the cake may be cut in order to divide it into equal parts. Anything whole represents 1. Therefore, the remaining of the cake is equal to 1 minus 1 over 4, which results in 3 over 4, or 3/4. Therefore, each fourth of the cake is denoted by the fraction 1 over 4. Thanks for watching. Perceive, persevere, practice. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from Higher Study Prep.